Lots again. It's just like back in middle school.
I'm sorry.
I'm not your personal alarm clock, you know. You can't rely on me to wake you up every day.
I'm sorry. If it bothers you so much, maybe we should stop walking to school together.
No, that's not what I... Just forget it, okay? Anyway, I want you to meet me on the school rooftop.